May the storm of gaming be with you.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube and Grand Star Legion? Welcome to another part for Pokemon Stadium 1 for the Nintendo 64. In today's video, we're going to be testing our mettle in Pika Cup. It's 25 to level 30, basically. And then there's the other one where it's 15 to level 20. So for this one, we're going to be doing 15 to level 20 cup. And then after that, we'll be doing 25 to 30. So this will be, there'll be separate videos for it, so it's not going to be all in one. So let's go, shall we? As you can see before, we've already did the Poke Cup Pokeball and the Prime Cup Pokeball, and we also did Brock and Misty in the Gym Leader Castle as well. So there will be more of that to come, by the way. So for now, let's do the Pika Cup. I already got a team set up, so actually, I'll go ahead and set up a team now. Let's see here. Zippo, also known as Raichu. Punchy. Onyx. Let's see here. Put a level 19 in there, and the rest will be level 15. Okay. 15 or 16. Yeah. Let's see, Grunty. There we go. It is okay to register. All right, let's do this. Bug Boys first. So for this one, we'll have Charmeleon, Onyx, and Grunty. There you go. Also known as
Pokemon Tournament Pika Cup. This is a tournament for passionate, young, up and coming Pokemon. Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Now, railroad underground. What now? Oh, the attack missed! Fireworks are flying in this battle. Dig this! Super effective! God, it's a one-hit wonder! And there goes the battle!
And there goes the first battle. Hold on.
Can we expect to see? Begin round two. Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Yep, it is one-sided, all right.
Super effective. God, it's a one-hit wonder.
Yep, a one-hit wonder.
And there goes the battle.
Battle number two, down.
Oh, it's Magikarp! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What now? Nail the weak spot! Gone! It's a one-hit
That poor Magikarp just got sweet. Growler.
How will the type difference affect that? What's that? A decent hit! How's that? No! This Pokemon looks wrong! Why? Take it down with one hit! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What's this? There, it's a hit! Savage attack! Wow, that's an effective hit! Gone! It's a one-hit wonder!
Let's see how this one goes.
We're in the last half of the tournament. Things will get white hot. Begin round 5. They strike fighting poses. It's burrowed underground. What will the trainer do now? Are they testing each other's strengths? Deep in! Super effective!
What?
What now? A decent hit! There's a big difference in HP. Now. It's burrowed underground again! What's that? Oh, That's a miss. This matchup has become one-sided. How's that? Perfect game! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Kingler! This is a fight between two different types of Pokemon. Combatants face each other. Here's a Pokemon change. Oh, it's Haunter! What's this? Missed the target. How will this swap affect the outcome? Right, Thunderbolt! That one hurt! Wow, taken down with one hit! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Mankey! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. A psychic blast! That's the weak spot! Down! That didn't take much! And there goes the battle! Is thinning out. We're into round six. Right, Thunderbolt! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. Taken down on the word go! We might be in for a one-sided affair. Oh, it's Wigglytuff. This is a fight between two different types of Pokemon. Now. What now? A decent hit! What's next? Missed the target. Fireworks are flying in this battle. Hyper Beam. Watch the beat. Oh, is it down and out? There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Primal. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. It can't make a move. Earthquake! Super effective! What a furious battle! They strike fighting poses. What's this? There, it's a hit! There it goes! Perfect game! Oh, it's down! What will the next Pokemon be? go into battle pose. Oh, it's Ponder! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making sparks fly. What'll it do? Wow, that's an effective hit! Wow, going down! And there goes the battle!
Yep, we're in the semifinals.
They go into battle poses. Thunderbolt! A savage hit! What will the trainer do now? And the weak spot! Fireworks are flying in this battle. Right, that's sir. Power strike. Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Arcana! This is a fight between two different types of Pokemon. There it goes! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. It's burrowed underground. The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle. They strike fighting poses. Here's a Pokemon thing. Oh, it's Gastly! Dig this! No! This Pokemon looks wrong! Now! That didn't take much! Which Pokemon is coming out? Now. Here's a Pokemon change. How will the type difference affect battle? How's that? Perfect day! Oh, it's down! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Meowth! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues. Hyper Beam! Danger Death! Why? Take it down with one hit!
Yep.
And there goes the battle!
Wow. Here we go, guys, the final battle. Oh boy. There's a lot of level 16s in there.
this is it, the final battle! Who will bask in the glory of the championship?
Of course. Boom!
Taken down on the word go!
Taken down on the word
we
go
might be
indeed!
In for a one-sided affair. Oh, it's
Dragonair!
How will the type difference affect that?
Hyper Beam.
Yeah.
I mean, they're both the same level, so.
Ah! A savage hit!
Oh!
There's the attack! Severe hit!
Very close.
It's a head-on collision! Power versus power!
Oh no!
It can't make a move!
Well, that's the end of Raichu.
Boom! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be?
Oh boy.
They strike fighting poses. Oh, it's Haunter! The Pokemon are entirely different types. A psychic blast! That's a good hit! Oh! It's down!
It is down indeed.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Clefable!
Oh boy. That one's not going to be easy.
The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues. They go into battle poses. What now? A decent hit! What's that? There, it's a
hit. No!
Fireworks are flying in this battle. The combatants face each other. What's this? Good hit! What'll it do? Yeah, it's a hit! Neither one is conceding an inch. Now. What now? Watch the weak!
We got this.
What's that? Boom!
Yeah!
Oh! Is it down and out?
Zippo, Grunty, Grunty Jr., Punchy, Rocky, and Charmeleon. Congratulations. Pika Cup has been cleared. Yeah, we did it, guys. We beat the Pika Cup. Hope you guys enjoyed. That'll be it for this video. If you enjoyed, please remember to click that like button. Comment below, share with your friends, add the favorites, and click that subscribe button. I am Stormstriker SX9, part of Grand Star Legion. I will see y'all next time.
Oh.